There is nothing like the taste of your own homebrewed beer. But this is the end of the story. Let's see how we made it. This is where it gets made, the Saints and Devils Brewery. This is the first time we've even tried it. It's decent.